In this question, we have given that in a hot water heater, water warms when electrical potential energy is converted into thermal energy.